The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers reveals that Thomas finally believes that Liam is not the one who killed Vinny, but we suspect that the plot won't be that simple and Liam won't get out of prison easily. We recall that Thomas found out that Vinny committed suicide, and he has proof to prove it. It's the video that Vinny recorded to send Thomas that's a very clear proof. Thomas's information is very helpful in helping Liam get out of prison. We know that Thomas used to be a villain and did a lot of bad things, but he seems to be changing. He was about to do something noble by reporting to the police, but a punch from Justin Barber sent a chill down his spine. We think that Thomas's life is in danger. He will probably be killed if no one finds him. According to CBS, Justin will be saying goodbye after a long time starring in the Bold and the Beautiful soap. This reminds us that for many years, Justin's work as Bill's lawyer and always had to clean up Bill's bad deeds. If he doesn't dig up dirt on the Forrester Creations clue, he's doing shady and downright illegal things to Dollar Bill. Currently, Justin's worst action is to push Ridge down from a high-flying helicopter. Fortunately, Ridge is still alive. Now, Justin has kidnapped Thomas and erased Vinny's video evidence, so he thinks Liam and Bill will spend a pretty long time in jail. The question is, why? What is Justin Barber's real plan? We thought Justin wanted to be the head at Spencer Publications, so he planned to keep Liam and Bill together behind bars. Of course, we knew it wasn't going to happen, and spoilers agree that if it did, it would be short-lived. But we have news that Justin will be leaving the B&B, which is sad news for fans. But how will he leave? According to CBS, Vinny has a lot of mistakes in the past. When the paternity experiment went bust, Vinny failed in his plan to reunite Thomas with Hope and the babies, which caused Vinny so sad. But what does Vinny do? Did he kill himself just to put Liam in jail? Now this bad guy will never change, and Thomas still won't get that girl.